There we go.
When I went to Campadier in year 7, the camp advisor told us a story about an abandoned house that was in the field. He said a child died there. He said that a teacher put a child into the attic because he was misbehaving. And the day after, it was summer break, so everyone forgot about the child.